Big Blue. He's already voting Rice. Hey, thank you for joining. You're the first comment I read, so I'll put your link below. Hopefully someone reads it. Subscribe to your channel if you have a YouTube channel. And I'll also put one on the top right of the screen. Hey, thank you all for joining. Appreciate it. I guess the title speaks for itself. I'm gonna make two different plates, and you get to decide on which one will be the official thumbnail. Easy Bake, how you doing? Thanks for joining. Daddy Dutch, what's up? I still haven't opened your mail, but I will eventually. All right, so let's warm up the griddle. Paul Q, thanks. Roundhouse, what's up, buddy? All right, so this one, we're just gonna go medium. So we're gonna make fried rice, we're gonna make pasta, we're gonna make shrimp, all on one side. And what I'm gonna do is leave this off. I'm gonna use this more as a warmer. I am gonna test the Blackstone to see if I could do it like the way those hibachi griddles are. The way they work is the center heats up and the chef always used the outside as a warmer. So that's what I'm gonna try to do on my Blackstone. All right, so let's get this thing started. Just wanna thank you all for joining. Kinda start, let's see. Cooking with James. Yo, yo, Marion, what's up? Thank you for joining. Riddle me this. Thank you all, you guys are amazing people. Every day you guys show up, I really do appreciate it. Let's start off the night with fried rice. Spreading some butter around. Throwing some garlic on there. Thank you.
Some green onions. Some black pepper. Pink salt. Step, soy sauce,
some light cooking wine. A little bit of water. A little bit of green onion. A little bit of lemon. Let's give it some pink salt. Some black pepper. And some parsley flakes. Let me show you what's going on so far. That way you're not left out of the loop. Here's our pasta. Some green onions, butter, garlic. And all right, choices. Colonel me this says choices. Wait, what's that say? What did he say? Never trust a skinny chef. I get my 36-inch Blackstone tomorrow. Can't wait to get it now. Love my 17-inch that I use for my camper. All right.
That's awesome to hear. All right.
Let's get the shrimp thing going here.
Where am I at?
16. Actually, let me put some right here real quick. I'm going to turn it down really low. For vegetables, I have asparagus. I'm going to season it with some garlic salt. I'm going to use that strong magnet that HD Flame got me. HD Flame, thank you. Appreciate it. Let's cook us some shrimp. Some salt. Some black pepper. A little bit of lemon. We're gonna season it with our new favorite seasoning. Appreciate it, Deborah, Mike 64, appreciate it. Then we give it some cilantro. Give it a little bit more lemon. Hobo Nickel, Chris, how you doing, man? It's always scary when Hobo's in the chat. What do you think? Does it look done? Yes or no? You know what? I totally forgot about this. Look at it. Ooh. Looks perfect, yeah? All right, it's done. So let's turn it off and I'll make you guys a plate. All right, you guys know the rules. I'm gonna give you two plates and you get to vote which one should be the official thumbnail for this video. One last look before I make a plate. Tom's Tinkering and Adventure, thanks for joining. Let's make a plate. Here we go, first plate. Let's go with something. That's a little too much. There you go.
Alright, I think I'm done. Let me totally just do this and get it over with. I'm tired. Here we go. All right. I'll do a flyover. Thumbnail number one is fried rice. Thumbnail number two is pasta. Go ahead and vote, and I'll do a flyover while you vote. Texas style says I love asparagus. Thank you. Carolina Country Cooking and Barbecue says one. 1984 says one. Kent says one. Huddy, what's that, retired Florida? Huddy, retired Florida says, man, both. Andy Wilbanks says number two. He's going for the pasta. Cooking with James says I need more color in the pasta. Tom Tinkering Adventure, he wants a bologna sandwich. Easy Bake says two. Texas Style, Chef Johnny says he's going with the pasta. Paul Q, number two, okay. See, I knew it. There you go. Chris is in the house. Chris goes three. All right. So right now it's looking like number two is winning. So let's crown number two.
I don't have anything to crown it with. I really don't have anything.
Sorry, ain't got nothing.
Hold on. What happened?
Yeah, I really don't have anything other than this. There we go. All right. Hey, just want to thank you guys all for joining. I'll put all the description, or I'll put all the ingredients in the description below. Other than that, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Maybe subscribe, share our channel. We'd greatly appreciate it. Other than that, hey, see you guys tomorrow. Good night.